on the southern plains of the Masai Mara in Kenya lies a predator. Cheetah. She's a cheetah. Her life is different from other predators, from lions, hyenas, and wild dogs, because she lives alone. But she is used to that. Plus, she has a secret. Not long ago, she gave birth in this grassy den to 3 cubs. They're blind, helpless, and totally reliant on their mother. The dog's body of fur has to stay hidden, and for now, that's a good thing. In the wild, she's only give birth to 3 to 6 cubs at a time. For Cheetah, she only has 3, which is totally normal for Mother Cheetah. They drink her milk, help stay hidden, and for now, Cheetah is all they need. It's a huge responsibility, but she will succeed as a good mother in the heart of Africa. So the moon puts all attention on her cubs every day. And that clearly takes all day. But she was leaving defenseless and wanted to hunt for herself and the cubs. Cheetahs might be the fastest animal on land, but hunting still isn't easy. The tusks get out to your favors, almost as fast and very agile. Cheetah is built for speed, but has no staying power. To have success, she has to get sneaky as close as possible. kind of listen for exhaustion. It's now or never. I would chase the gazelle down. See, it knows she needs to move on. Bigger animals are hungry too. It seems to be gone by the time they come. After a successful hunting trip, Cheetah's cubs will not go hungry today. Six weeks have passed, and lots now changed for Cheetah's three cubs. They now have their sights, and plus, they can move around a lot since they're 6 weeks old. And more than that, they cannot follow her anywhere for hunting, to even get a drink of water at a watering hole. But see, it knows that it knows rules and there comes some risk. Like they need to be aware of potential dangers, like male cheetahs. They're the ones that cause you to fear the most. Females do live alone. Mentions let's live in small groups. And these three brothers try to rule the area where Cheetah lives and may not want cubs around. Cheetah is best to move quickly. For the cubs, living in a snug little home seems like paradise. is getting for Cinder always get on the move on. Gazellehood's on the move, and the family needs to catch up. It's time for the cubs to go on the Evo for this adventure. So the clue discovers that hunting cats isn't easy. Turn across the open plains to find food. This truly is a huge adventure. What an amazing first adventure. After one long morning, Cheetah is on rest. But her calves are still are playful, not quite tiring. While being a mother's trying to work, she's doing everything she can to keep her calves safe. See the sea sun. Male lions on patrol. Lions are Cheetah's greatest enemy. A male is more than 5 times her size. As a single cheetah, she will flee, but with dependent cubs, she must hold her ground. She's totally focused on the leader. Incredibly, she's going to him. He's insane, but it's a trick. She's drawing him away from her calves. Fleet is tired. It worked. Surely being glutted is what the leader's been hoping for. His son, however, is more determined. Cheetah is risking everything. her speed has won the day. For now. Her terrified cubs are scattered and lost, in danger until they're back with their mother. Two cubs are coming back, but one is still missing. Another for Cheetah, that time is not on their side. The dark will cloak other predators. The hyenas might have taken her cub, the last one. It's the mother's worst nightmare. And my beneficial, it's gone forever. But wait, what is behind that bush? He appeared at a lock around his youngster's side. How much to get the highness was unknown, but it was impressive. It was indeed a long reunion for these cubs, and hopefully they won't be apart again. Now to a close call for Cheetah. Once the cubs are united, that's all that matters. A few weeks have passed, and Cheetah's cubs have gone leaps and bounds. In their minds, they're the fiercest hunters on the land. Enemies approaching. It's the three Cheetah brothers. They may be fellow cheetahs, but they're very dangerous. Though the one foes, Cheetah can't outrun. who bundles back down with their separated cheetah from her cubs. Now they are vulnerable. In order to establish new territory, they must wed cedar's cubs. But the cubs stay hidden. No moves made. Incredibly, the cubs hold their ground. They have the mother's spirit. Plus, her defense. In this land, even bullies get bullied. Ah.